There are two questions that I want to ask you, Mrs. Leonor. One, the first one is, who are you and what organization do you belong? And the second one is, what Social Watch means to you?
Oh, okay.
Let's go for the first one.
Yeah, the first one is, my name is Leonor Macronis Briones. I am a professor of public finance at the University of the Philippines. And I have been teaching for more than 50 years, and I still teach. Okay.
And what does Social Watch mean to you?
I mean, Social Watch means so much to me, everything. Because my field is in public finance, so I know what is happening to the taxes that's made by the people. I know where it goes, and I believe it should not only be the professionals, those who have PhD, who study abroad, who should know where the money of the people is going. And this is why Social Watch is an excellent venue, because we inform the people. We put pressure on people in government, both in Congress, the senators, and also the executive body, the budget office, and also the finance office. It's a very good opportunity to share. I believe to share knowledge. I believe that those who have the good fortune or the accident to be trained in government, in what is happening with the money and people, that information has to be shared with the ordinary people, with the taxpayers, so they will know what to do during election, they will know what to do during budget season, they go to the congressman, they go to the budget office, and we teach them how to do it.
Well, thank you very much.